This is system test one. Here is my homemade fire alarm system. This is the transformer, the pull station, the alarm, and the silent switch. And we pull it in 3, 2, 1. Silenced. And now we're going to reset the pull station. Switch back to normal, and that's my homemade fire alarm system. Goodbye.